Jay Thomas. Your main event this evening is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds, will be contested under professional MMA rules in the welterweight division. Over to your referee.
Okay, here we go, main event of the evening. Welterweight division, we have Paul Mcginty in the blue corner and we have Jay Thomas in the red corner, who is the brother of Tyler Thomas, who we saw earlier in the evening up against Iskurdy.
That's right.
Stuart reading the right act. Rule
okay,
book.
Only Kate Staff on the ladder. Down again.
And there is an imposter on the ladder.
Alright, security are just dealing with a drunk bystander getting up the side of the cage.
Yeah, there's always one. Awful, awful, awful human being.
There we go, security deal with it quite quickly and we are off. Here we go.
Right, here we go. Bated breath.
Final fight of the night. Pro welterweight, 77 kilos. Mcginty in the blue and Thomas in the red. And off we go. Ooh, nice sprawl. Nice shot for the takedown. Nice sprawl from Thomas. Oh.
Mcginty lands on top.
He does.
Thomas is half guard.
That's right.
Now he'll look to work.
Yeah, by the looks of it, Thomas's comfort zone is going to be the standing position.
Yeah, and there's the mount.
Yeah, Mcginty
stretches
gets
him right out.
Does. Loads of pressure, low guard, pushing through the hips. That gives him time to isolate arms. I think he's going to use that to give himself the opportunity to potentially ground and pound here. There, oh, he's going for the crank on the neck, which gives him a great position for the punch. Luckily for Thomas.
Really trying to get that head and arm.
Yeah, the head and arm goes
in.
This is going to be, this is going to
be the end.
This is going to be it.
Tap, tap, tap.
Ah, Mcginty wins.
There we go.
Lovely work.
Paul Mcginty wins the main event here at Fusion.
Looking so fit, like bones to tones, we're getting it on. Let's rock this bitch, your friend, and don't split. It's your night, it's alright. You're never gonna get it if you don't get with it tonight, yeah, tonight. You know you wanna dance, but you're freaking at the chance. It's alright.
A head and arm triangle brings an end to the contest early on in the opening round. So let's hear it for your winner. In the blue corner, Paul Mcginty. Let's hear it for runner-up, Jay Thomas. Those of you in the audience that supported the event this evening, we hope you enjoyed yourselves. And thank you all for coming. Have a safe and pleasant journey home, and we will see you in November.